Chris, and today welcome back to some more Lego Batman 3. So here we go. And let's go up these stairs. And look at this. This guy is just freezing this. So what I'm going to do is turn this one and turn myself invisible. I freeze him. He doesn't know what that bit is. One more. We got him.
Well, Krauses, it seems I may have to put my plans on ice for now.
Well, that takes care of Frosty. And oh, I feel my plastic thawing as we speak. Time to throw some shapes and get this door open.
This time. Maybe they break stuff. Batman will do the job for us today. Crystals up there. Let's get Batman. Scoop bed. That was kinda easy. Is it going to be four? Oh, let's wait for this guy. Whoa! How could he do that? Let's go through.
The hangar, where all the planes like to hang around. Anybody? Hello? Wow. Tough crowd.
Let's go up here. Oh. see some lightning. Let's go this way. Seven. There now. This might be a little bit tricky. And go. Stay and jump. I did it. The rocks. Wait, what's the blue thing? I don't know, but that looks like Brainiac ship. Right there. That's a bit creepy, because look at its eyes. It's red.
Let's go.
Whee!
Wait, what happened to Robin?
Robin?
I haven't seen him.
Oh, come on.
Ew.
Thanks. Hey, cool helmet. Whose is it?
Yesterday's lunch.
Yesterday's lunch? Who would ever eat a golden helmet for yesterday's lunch? Hurry up, Robin. Yeah, just look at the size. It's huge. What's that? Come on, back.
We should split up. We'll find the control room faster.
We're gonna end this video here, guys. Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Oh, really optimistic.